about you then like I know about you now. And that's probably for the best for both of us somehow. You know, I did try call your mother, but you wouldn't take my call. She's probably just as right now as all those times before. 'Cause I was nothing to be proud of, one mistake after another, at least until the day I met your mother. Yeah, she was 17 and I was older. Yeah, she was beautiful and I told her in those days that's all we used to take. And all I wanted was to hold her. Yeah, I was bold and she was bolder. They always used to leave before I wake. So I penned these words for you now, as if they could fix it anyhow. But then it's something and that's more than I've done till now. And that's something and that's more than I've done till now. Well, we got together briefly a few times when I passed through Sydney. For some reason I remember her more than all the others. And you know your mom was never subtle. Yeah, we'd fight like married couples, I think, 'cause we were friends, for we were lovers. 'Cause I was nothing to be proud of, one mistake another, at least until the day I met your mother. So I pen these words for you now, as if they could fix it anyhow. But then something and that's more than I